course for Sector 12, East Africa.
I will not allow the existence of any refuge in defiance of the Elder's will. All who would shelter in such havens are doomed!
The Chosen are gonna do whatever it takes to get to you, Commander. Even if that means wiping out entire camps of Resistance supporters. We're their only line of defense. Commander, there were a few wounded during the latest covert action. But after a few days' rest, everyone will be ready to get back out there.
Avenger plotting new course.
We are victorious, and the cause is just. Together we have learned even more about the Chosen that pursue you, Commander. We are bound by a common enemy, and together we grow strong. All skirmishers, all those freed from the Elder's bonds, are eager to hear your orders, Commander.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
Our order is clear, and we will obey it.
Our research was a success, Commander.
Thank you.
This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker, is clearly a genetic relation to the other mutant species we have encountered in the field. For reasons yet unknown, this particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, a thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we've encountered. As if the typical mutant wasn't aggressive enough, this hulking beast seems dangerous even in death. I will be more than happy to dispose of it once I file my report. The turrets we see employed by Advent throughout their various facilities and security checkpoints are automated, much in the same way the alien mechanized units are. A significant amount of time was likely spent developing the optical sensors and targeting system, which I expect Shin will want to thoroughly examine following the disassembly process.
Doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
After a careful examination of the specialized Advent unit identified as the Purifier, I have found clear evidence of genetic modification to the subject's thermoregulatory glands. These changes, in conjunction with their specialized armor, give the Purifiers an impressive heat tolerance, bordering on total immunity. Assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Hello, Commander. Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground. And I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
Setting course for the West African sector.
Gave us the location of a VIP stranded somewhere near our AO. He'd like us to secure the area, rendezvous with the target, and provide an escort out of there. I don't think the Resistance would ask if it wasn't important. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
time to spare.
Covering distance.
Moving out. Will do. I will go. You will never hide from me.
This thing looks ready to smash something.
Is that an environment suit? Maybe something that can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could be toxic. I advise caution, Commander.
I am trusting you. I have sight beyond vision. On the move.
I await their approach.
On Overwatch.
I guess that'll be okay.
Overwatch. I'll leave this here.
I'm trusting you here. This is for you. Thank you.
I'm on the move. Location.
Location confirmed. Cover me, I'm reloading. Isn't safe for aliens anymore. Calculated.
physical movement. As you order. Accept your fate.
Moving to designated coordinates. Not good. You can never escape my sight. Moving on target location. Kill confirmed. Overwatch.
I will move. Head down.
Affirmative. Moving out. Locked and loaded. On the move. Affirmative, covering now. My life is in your hands. I'm reloading.
Yes, Commander. Reinitializing weapon.
weapon off. Okay, I'll go. Overwatch. Rolling out. It's killing time. What's over there? Scanning. No problem, boss.
That's a long run.
Moving quickly.
Heading out. On overwatch. Locked and loaded. Heading out. Hey, do you hear anything?
Ready and waiting.
To that position. I am watching.
On overwatch. On overwatch. To that location. I must have miscalculated. Okay, I'll go. Here, catch! No compromises. Please!
reload.
Moving as ordered. Overwatch. I can handle that. Overwatch!
I am at your service. My watch begins.
Cover me. Reloading. Watch order confirmed.
I'm on the move. Affirmative. Covering now. Running.
I must move quickly. I know where you are. I'm going home, for now.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
And despite the destruction left in their wake, XCOM refuses to let go of the ways of the old world. They will continue their wanton and reckless crimes until the entire world burns around them. We are grateful to the Elders for their support in ending this menace once and for all.
The soldier that joined us from the Resistance is certainly a quick study, having already surpassed some of our other soldiers' capabilities.
And your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.